No hits, one error, one left on in the Stevens ninth. And that's the final, folks. Rutgers North 6 and Stevens at 0. Congratulations, Billy Cerruti, a one-hit complete game shutout. A reminder, the Raiders will be back here at the stadium tomorrow afternoon, a doubleheader against West Bend University. Thank you for coming out.